Oh gosh, she obviously has double Harshul. Ah, sadness. That sucks. If she only has one, that's all good. Another brutal top deck. Now we are very fucked. At least we can draw into power and then go nuts, but he still has the Harshul, and then we can't bring everything back because it has Void Bond. So I might do like a soft Vara thing. Man and block. Obviously he hit. Good for him. Not very happy about this. I think I'll just attack here to hit privilege so I can like combo next turn, or maybe hit a hammer to kill this. Or all of it. All three! Jackpot! Oh! Sometimes lucky. The swings, boys, the swings. I think I like this better because we go nuts next turn. Then we have the hammer still. That's good, my friend, but not good enough. Plus we can block this now for free. Do I have enough things? Probably. Let's go for this. We're just gonna put our entire Void into play, basically. I should have actually gotten back alley delinquent. Was a bit greedy, but it looked so flashy. Crazy shit. Damn it. Now he's doing the same to us. This is so retarded.